Hello guys, welcome back to another Train Simulator 2022 video, or Train Simulator Classic video on the TPX Aviation channel. Today we're on the Birmingham Cross City line and we're doing the full route today, I believe, from here in Lichfield to Bromsgrove. It's going to be nice and fun in the Class 323. And without further ado, I think we're going to have to get the doors open here at Lichfield, get the master key on. Yeah, the doors are open, so yeah, we've got the service at Bromsgrove today, just the three car today. We've got 1,000 different stops, but yeah, it's a nice run, 30 miles, don't know 30 miles, but loads of stops. It is a bit of a route learning as well today, because I do not drive this route as much, so it should be good fun to learn the route a bit more. I've done it before, but you know, I just haven't got that much experience. So, our first, we're two, I forgot what, oh, isn't the phonetic alphabet. 52, Lichfield to Bromsgrove. We can stop at Lichfield, Trent Valley, then we've got Lichfield City, Shenstone, Blake Street, Butlers, Four Oaks, Sutton Coalfield, World Green, Chester Road, Erlington, Gravelly Hill, Aston, Birmingham New Street, two stations, same place, and then another one there. Five Ways, University, Selly Oaks, Bourneville, Kings Norton, Northfield, Longbridge, Bromsgrove. That's very long. Get the TRA off. Oh god. Straight to full power. Lichfield City's first. Speed limit of 60. Well, it's going to be 25 coming out because we've got to switch tracks. So I hope you do enjoy today's route. Please be sure to check out my merch. It's through the description on or the it is available to see on my channel site. I really need to get the sound pack for this train because the horn is way too long, but we can go up to 60 now. It's a very straightforward route. I'm just going to make sure it's 60 mile an hour here. We'll be going down 20 momentarily. Keep it there for now. As our first stop is just round the corner. Have we got any warning for this 20? No, we don't. This is a very sunny day today on the Birmingham Cross City line. Yeah, this is available if you have the cross city line on a career scenario. It's good fun. I believe it's about 80 minutes, so just over an hour. Perfect for me. These trains are always busy. Yeah, just running a tiny bit behind schedule, just a few seconds, but we'll be fine in the long run. So we are a three-car train today. Just looking for that marker. So I'm not sure if we're gonna do the whole route today, guys. I'm just gonna see how long my mentality take, how far my mentality takes me, because I'm not very patient, as you may know. We'll stop it here. The three cars there, but we'll just stop here. We are running a bit behind schedule. Doors open. Reverse neutral. DRA on. Next stop is Shenstone. How far's that? It's just over 3 miles away. That's pretty far. To Shenstone. My PC is very loud right now. Probably because I got this shaders on. Look at this. Look at the detail on the top of the train. It's beautiful. Anyway, time to go to Shenstone. So still got that 20 mile an hour, it should go up very quickly. Green signal, looking good. Are we late to Shenstone? We're looking pretty on time. 45 mile an hour now we can do, very nice. Taking it nice and slow on the throttle. Just want a nice calm trip for my passengers. Of course. Here's 60. Full power. Ooh-hoo. We are looking lovely. Trying to get the perfect thumbnail for the video. Bit of empty land on the left. Look at those efficient brakes. Yeah, it's just 55 for this nice turn here. I didn't even have my hand on the horn, so it just lasts forever for some reason. I hate it. It's literally like a London Underground tube, this train, that's how much I love it. Oops. I can see the station just around this corner and slow down in time, which is brilliant. For beginners. Going over the motorway. Shenstone, 0.7 miles. Here's another 323, is it? Yep. Much longer variant. See if my theory's correct. Slowing down when you see the station. Look at that. Look at the speed going down. Don't even need full power on the brakes. Whole train's not even in the station. Don't really matter. We are just 40 seconds late into the Shenstone. Look at this. Our next station is Blake Street, which is 2.5 miles away. So quiet. Alright, Blake Street next. Take him to Notch 2 for the departure. Gonna go full power. Oh no, I didn't have the headlights on. That is a massive mistake. Here's another 323. I'm going to give him a little wave. You can't see me, but I'm giving him a nice wave. Going up a bit of a hill now. I'll have to put it into Notch 2. Yeah, here's our 50, so yeah, we're just gonna there to stay there. Going a bit under speed, which might make me a tiny bit late, but you know, it's fine. A few seconds don't really matter. I think this is Blake Street coming up now. Probably quite uncomfortable doing that, but yeah, Blake Street. Hello, mate. This is some music. It's So next up is Butler's. Butler's Lane, probably you can probably see it from there. No, you can't. Got the line to Redditch. Yeah, I hate the sounds without the sound pack. Let's get full power, why not? Next station should just be around this corner. I forgot what it is. It is Butler's Lane. That reflection's quite cool up there. Ooh, the reflection there is quite good. Ooh. Okay, get fired for driving this uncomfortably. But it is the next station. Butler's Lane. Gotta go to the end here. Quite loud here, to be fair. Look at all these past commuters in Brummie. Next up is Four Oaks. Get there another train coming. Take it nice and slow out. So let her go up to 60 before we start to slow down into Four Oaks. Oops. Bit of a bad stop coming into you, Four Oaks. Very uncomfortable stop, actually, you could say. That was me. Sutton Coldfield is next. Then we've got Wild Green, Weald, Chester Road, Edlington, Gravely Hill, Bedmore New Street. Full power. I love driving this train fast. No, I'm so stupid. Oh, why am I stupid being on the outside view? Okay, that was very stupid of me. We might be a bit late now. Indeed, we are 2 minutes late currently. We gotta speed the wheels up. I think we're in a 45. Alright, here is Sutton Coldfield. Going a bit fast. Too fast. We good. The good brakes are clutching in again. Yeah, we're like 2 minutes late. That's ridiculously mad. For a train simulator. Doors are shut in. Alright, we're late. We've got to go straight to Notch 4. I was actually running this part of the track earlier as a test in a different scenario. How late are we to this? To another 2 minutes to Wild Green. We best get going. Before we get fired by the gaff. You silly man. Let's go. Too late to go, that's so. Next stop is Chester Road, which is just down here. Nice gardens down there. Yeah, there's the other station. I stop into Chester Road. Bit windy over here. Alright, time to go to Erdington, which is even closer than that stop. No time to waste. Expect it to be another 2 minutes late. Speed limit 60. Station's right there. Why are they so close to each other? Just go to that station. We'll waste the money. I guess it could be a very densely populated area. Alright, Erdling turns 2 minutes late. Nearly at Birmingham New Street. Gravely Hill now. Mile away from Gravely Hill. Very densely populated part of Birmingham, I guess. There's an exit station here. Yep, another 2 minutes late. Ooh, nice. Nice bit of Gravely Hill, hey. Who are you looking at, boy? So Aston Gate, I believe, is next. Oh, it's just Aston. Aston's next platform, and then after that's Birmingham New Street. We do have a 20 coming up. Yeah, this is Aston Station now coming up.
three car there. This is Aston. Do a two-step brake to stop her. So yeah, we probably will end this this video about Birmingham New Street.
I've got to open the doors. Oh, the door. Oh, the door's already shut. Come on, doors shut. $350 coming. Third mile an hour speed limit. I don't know, we'll see how I'm feeling after when we get to Birmingham. It will get very laggy in a minute. Go up 70 for a bit. But I do want to go up to like 90 mile an hour on the bit that going down to Cromsgrove, which would be fun. Go down the Lickie Incline. So we might keep the stream going. This is probably the worst part of the route for me. I hate going into Birmingham. It's slow and complicated sometimes. They've got this little downhill thing, which is pretty cool. Yeah, this is a very recognisable part, that construction site next to the university. So yeah, we are approaching Birmingham New Street now. Slow down to 10 mile an hour. Quite a few 350s and 323s in the station. Of course, this is a Dovetail game scenario. Oh, we're going on the end. I've got 12A and 12B. Wait, oh, couple in, that's why. Of course, I'm going to leave this thing on the lights so we can see, and the HUD, so that I know when to go into the 323 unit in front. In order to be ready for the rush hour, you need to have to couple to the three units front. As for this, for extra capacity, will be needed when the train returns north from Romans Grove. Request permission to pass signal and proceed. Okay. Should have permission. If it ends, it ends. Then we end the stream. Take it nice and slow into 323-244. Take her at the speed into it. Change cabs to the front here. We're in unit 323-244. So they're turning that to D. Well, I'm imagining we depart pretty swiftly due to how late we are. We're meant to depart at 33 hours. We are pretty late. But if we leave now, we should be on time. Like right now. I believe we are 6 car now. Okay. Next stop is Five Ways.
I may need some help from the HUD coming out of New Streets. Estimated to be just under a minute late, which is pretty good. Alright, we should be good to go without the HUD. Got 30 here now, so it's better than what we were doing earlier. So we are approaching Five Ways now, then we've got University, I believe, then Selly Oaks, Bourneville, which is Cadbury World, which I've been to, Kings Norton, Northfield, Longbridge, and then Bromsgrove. It is quite a good scenario, this one. I'll give them that for a DTG scenario. We are much longer, so we are 6 car today, so we're going to have to go a bit further on the platforms. So we are just late to Five Ways. Next up we got University Station, which is just a mile and a half away. Pretty simple. How do I get the route menu is my question. Anyway, we are ready to go. So we're not a second to waste, because we are still late, remember. We're going to accelerate out nice and quickly to University Station. Thank you. I am most used to the cross-country routes, Birmingham New Street to, I believe it's Bristol and Cardiff Central, which has this part of the route on, and I am pretty familiar with speeds and stuff, so it should be quite easy for me. I just don't really stop at them because I do cross-country and Great Western Railway services. Well, mostly cross-country up this part of the route. We are looking. We're starting to gain back our time, I'd say. Got a nice canal on the left. Always nice to see when you're driving a train. Start slowing down now into University Station. Open the doors. After this we have Selly Oaks, which is just 0.7 miles away, and then Bourneville, which is where Cadbury World is. Very, just look all these stops we've been doing, it's ridiculous. Still got a few more though. So we have, that's Bourneville, Kings Norton, Northfield, Longbridge, then finally Bromsgrove. We do miss a stop, I can see. Bank Green. So Selly Oaks is the next station, just 0.7 miles away from this current station at University. Should be able to see it if I come out here. Yep, there is another 323 departing. Their route now goes up 60 miles an hour on this part of the track. So here is Selly Oaks. Start slowing down. Open the doors. Got about 17 minutes left on this lovely scenario today, guys. Oh, we are actually a minute and a half late. It is quite hard to keep up in this scenario and the speed, I mean, in the times that you need to get between stations. So, time to go to Bourneville. Bournville is just a mile away from here at Selly Oaks. I do apologise for that, guys. Let's just get back onto the route. Two ambers. So here's Bournville now. Start slowing down. Like Cadbury World. There it is, the factory. Very nice stop there. How late are we? A minute. Just over a minute. Very thin platform here at Bournville. Cadbury World. To get the correct lights on. I did not see that. I've got to take a bit more care in driving these days. Kings Norton's next. May have a red signal. Do apologize again. Some stutters on the outside. We are changing tracks, I think. Is That means we need to be at 30, which we already are. Here's another 323. What units are? 215. And we are approaching King's Norton. Never been on these tracks on this line before, which is pretty interesting. Another minute and a half late coming into the next station. 70 mile an hour when we depart. Oops, that's emergency brake. A little too much on the brakes there, but we're fine. Next station is Northfield, Longbridge and Bromsgrove. Right, time to go, Northfield. We got 70 mile an hour now. Expected to be another minute and a half late. I'm not strong field now, I think it's just around this bend here. Nice and easy. Very nice. This is Northfield, not Tronfield. We've got Longbridge and then Bromsgrove, which will be arriving in 9 minutes. Time for Longbridge. Got 70 mile an hour. What's this? 45. I'm gonna keep it there then. We've got Long Bridge in half a mile. Perfect stop. Last stop before Bromsgrove. Right, next off, Bromsgrove, the end of the shift. 20 mile an hour to change tracks. Was it 890? Ooh, it's gonna be fast. Sorry about that, guys. Let's do 90 then. We are actually looking nearly on time for Bromsgrove. And we get to go down the Lickey Incline. Lucky us. This is the fastest bit we'll go on the track as well. So class 66. It's a bit random. It's timber. Show me timbers. It's very fast in this nice train. Oh, we'll go down to 75 for the Lickey Incline. Not stopping at Kings Norton. get to finally use the horn sensibly. So there's a licky incline now, look how steep it is, wow. It's amazing. So it's 80. Look at this. Oh, caught me off. Silly me. So annoying. We're gonna just slide down this hill at the licky incline though. Emergency brakes. Of course, red signal coming up. Look at this slope. Okay, it's Bromsgrove. Obviously, at the end of a lovely day, so if you did enjoy today's video, please be sure to like and subscribe, check out my merch through the link in my channel. It's quite easy to see. If you did like and subscribe, please comment for any tips, and I'll see you in the next video once we stop. No, not now. Oof. Close.